Specializing in African American history of Charlotte County and Southwest Florida, the Blanchard House Museum is one of the few remaining examples of residential architecture in the area from the 1920s, preserved by Bernice Russell, a descendant of one of the first black pioneer families to settle in Punta Gorda. The Blanchard House Museum is dedicated to educating future generations of Southwest Florida. Fox 4 celebrates Black History Month.